For more details on what the Fed is likely to do, coming up for you in just a short bit on what's hot. But let's go straight to our top story at this hour. The Walmart lobbying saga has rocked Parliament for the second day in a row. The government said today that it's ready for a probe into the matter. The opposition parties have been demanding an independent probe into Walmart spending $25 million in lobbying, allegedly for lobbying in India. The opposition is saying that lobbying is illegal and that the government officials have been bribed by Walmart. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Kamal Nath said on the floor of the House that the government is not running away and it is ready for a probe.
भारत की धरती पर खर्च हुआ है लॉबिंग में, और इसीलिए क्योंकि सरकार चुप्पी मारे बैठी हुई थी, इसलिए हम लोग बाध्य हुए इस मुद्दे को उठाने के लिए.
Concern with all sections of the House and has no hesitation in having an inquiry.
सरकार से मांग करता हूं कि सरकार तुरंत यहां पर आकर अपना फैसला सुनाए कि किस प्रकार की जांच कराएंगे, न्यायिक जांच या जेपीसी की जांच. ये यहां पर आज इसकी घोषणा.
Government is under shadow of suspicion. The enactment, the passing, the voting on the bill has been under a cloud of suspicion. Therefore, we demand inquiry.
Shri Shailendra Kumar.
We demand inquiry. And inquiry
Shri Shailendra
not
Kumar.
By CBI, because CBI has become political. We want an inquiry by a joint parliamentary committee.
मैं आपके माध्यम से सरकार की तरफ से मांग करना चाहूंगा कि भारतवर्ष की साख और नाज और नाक और अस्तित्व बचाने के लिए स्पष्ट तरीके से इसकी जांच होनी चाहिए, जुडिशली होनी चाहिए, ताकि दूध का दूध पानी का पानी हो जाए, ये पता लग जाए कि क्यों इसको लाया गया.
Well, that is what happened in Parliament. Walmart has responded yet again to those allegations in a statement. Bharti Walmart spokesperson said, and I quote, "These allegations are entirely false. In accordance with US law, US companies are required to disclose the issues and expenditures associated with lobbying on a quarterly basis, and all of these expenses were in the United States." That is the clarification coming in from Walmart again today. Now, as Parliament heads for another logjam over the Walmart issue, India Inc. is worried the fate of crucial economic legislations hanging in balance. Captains of India Inc. urging the government to get on with business, urging the opposition to get on with crucial reforms like the GST, which are pending as well. Listen in.
Lobbying is like advocacy. If it's done legitimately, without any corruption, it's perfectly acceptable. The main reform which will help India restore its growth is the Goods and Services Tax. That's a huge reform. It'll add 1.5 to 2 percentage points to India's GDP growth, other things being equal. That, to my mind, is the most important reform. There are, of course, several other reforms which are important, but by far, I would put emphasis on the Goods and Services Tax.
So I want infrastructure and national investment growth. I want the GST. DTC in all will come, there's no issue. GST should come where opposition must cooperate. Goods and services tax, infrastructure. And the third, they will not do it. But it's very important for industry, and that's the labor legislation.
While India Inc. batting for crucial economic legislation, which is pending and unlikely to be cleared anytime soon if the Walmart row takes center stage in Parliament. Meanwhile, the aviation space is definitely